interesting to think about some of the dumps that we played in New Haven years ago. We got a few of them. Anyhow, because of the active and rocking music scene in New Haven, Connecticut, there's always been a shithole for a band that rolled into town looking to make $75 and get drunk and sleep on the couch. And New Haven had a couple of those that were stomping grounds for the young old crows back in the early 2000s. But just before that, the thing that really put the tread on our tires and the gas in our tank was this chance encounter down on the street corner in Boone, North Carolina. When we were playing on the curb for tips, and it was the 5th of July, and I remember because we made liquor on the 4th of July. Y'all ever make liquor? I mean the white lightning kind? You can make it with potatoes, baby. Down south, we make it with corn. It's corn whiskey.
Corn whiskey!
Anyhow, we're making some good old corn whiskey. After the party had ended, we went down and made a little dough on the corner, and who should stumble upon us but the blind hillbilly band leader of all time, Mr. Doc Watts. We heard his song, the Cemetery of Here, with the house of Connecticut as a river.
Standing in the face of his dog.